And we are back again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for waiting. And right now we are resuming where we can start the second battle, like second video for the Battle of the Phoenix Gate, where I am going to face the Dark Clive and Ifrit himself. So what happened at first, like I have reached this mural which Clive and Jill saw. And suddenly time stopped, and he met he met the hooded guy. Turns out that hooded guy was himself Clive, but like a dark version of him. And he asked him in the language of the Final Fantasy world, like "Where are you?" or something like that. So a little bit of the plot thickens, and let's take a look at it. Enjoy the video. With conviction.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
You couldn't believe his eye.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran from everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
He was like, where did the Phoenix go? Uh-oh. Okay, so right now we're going to face Ifrit.
No matter how bitter the truth that awaits me, I will press on. Come, Ifrit. Show me who you truly are.
Thank you. Behold the flame of rebirth. Scorched earth, huh? No, come on, how did I get that? How about you cool down? Flame of Rebirth! Down on all four Ifrits. Yeah. Take this! And that's what you get. Let me take a look at something. Huh. Defeated in a matter of 11 minutes. But I can't believe I got damaged. Let's see who's the creepy one. Oopsies! Creepy Clive, here we come! Euthos.
Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
Well, I'll be damned. Let's go. He's not aware, but he's actually getting slashed. Come near. Never thought that the Hand of Darkness still works. Hello? Limits break.
I see. You you'd have me learn by example.
It can even help me parrying someone's hit. I love doing that old Zantetsukan on him. If there is one truth, that means I am Mutos. No, come on.
Not this time.
Okay, that's it. I'll make you regret destroying my precision dodge tree. These are Ifrit's abilities. I just permafrosted myself! My dear friends, no matter how skilled you are, you have to come with the fact that you will always take damage.
Not this time.
Come on, Clive, you can do it.
No escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all.
Accept the truth.
Show yourself, Ifrit.
I will conquer my darkness. Oh great, he started getting primed. Ladies and gentlemen, Dark Ifrits. He must transform. That's where I had my abilities of ignition and willow lights. Your punch is like the bite of a flea. Ta-ta! shadow has been overcome. And I have been leveled up. Level 56, baby. Nice. Excellent. Absolutely excellent.
Yes, Morgan. You were good, Zoe.
At last you accept the truth.
Well,
you are born to have a power that's not as... Therefore, accept it. I'm guessing that either Ifrit or Ultima is speaking to him.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second icon of fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second icon of fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too.
That we shall.
There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill. you.
I literally love the whole bonding between them.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Dasborg. Oh my gosh, here we go. Mr. Who lost his temper?
Tell me, who did this, or I'll see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered... who delivered the coffer said... he said Sid paid him.
He swore revenge.
You run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? I'll find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood, and send every last one of them to hell. Out. Now.
Yes, yes, my lord.
He's mourning Benedicta Harmon.
Benedicta.
I don't know. Maybe they haven't really lovers. The meaning of life.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then.
So I hope you guys have enjoyed today's recording. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was yours truly, Magical XC1000. And I hope that you found this educational video for defeating... Clive's dark self and the other video before, and I hope that you stay tuned for the next recording coming soon, either tomorrow or after tomorrow, I don't know when, but there will be one soon, so I'll see you guys there. Stay tuned and stay wonderful. Love you all, God bless you all, and this is yours truly, Magical XC1000. Send it out!